hate to ask. Will you stick around? So I can keep your wings a little longer. This thing somewhere.
Thank you. escape pod! Cap, we gotta scram! Let's get out of here together!
To liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now,
do you allow blacks on board? Oh my God! How did that man get in here?
No, everyone is allowed on this boat,
except Nazis.
The bonafide war again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York. And
depth charges.
Tracking this.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
What's the other way? Must be here. Move this locker.
Shot from the other side.
Igor! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
And I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, Figma!
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling. How many Nazis could be hiding in there? William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
weeks, maybe. With your grace. Radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Thank you.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Blazkowicz. Come. Everyone is gathered.
Like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment.
Hey.
Yeah! Come in, Captain.
You weren't at the service, Wyatt.
I just... Look, I couldn't do it, okay? It's too much. Caroline meant more to me than anybody else on this damn ship, and now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put them here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! Hey, will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire is gone out, and you're just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, Wyatt.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max hugs.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Pigs die!
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max!
Hey, okay, Max. Okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile. Hey.
Sure likes his crayons. always made the right call.
I can't believe Caroline is dead. Who will lead us now?
I think maybe Wyatt will.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find some more suitable person?
What do I know? I'm not exactly part of the inner circle.
Mio Dio. This is not good. Not good for sure. How are you, Captain?
Good day. Hello, Captain.
I'm eating it.
What, peanut butter?
Peanut butter. Wow.
Voldo, did you check the second exhaust filter on Haas 2?
Of course, miss. Waldo always do what he promise.
Bueno, you repair?
Oh, no, miss. Waldo not repair. Filter was not damaged. New wires needed for controlling exhaust filters, see?
Blue ones?
No, brown.
Oh, mierda. Okay, Waldo. I speak to Seth. Maybe we fix trip to steal more electronic parts for Nazi, huh?
Okay.
Dear Link, Captain.
You look, how you say?
Like shit, dear Link, Captain.
Feel better soon.
Good to see your face.
Stay strong, friend. The future's unwritten. There's many pages left.
Salut. The voice tells me you are in great pain, that you are being eaten from the inside. This world is kill or be killed, monsieur. When I look at you, the voice tells me that man is the greatest killer of them all. Goodbye. Bonjour, Capitaine.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
And what happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
Well, then I would enter a psychotic and paranoid state. My friends would become my enemies, and I would be a downright hazard to myself and everyone around me. I might be compelled to engage in incomprehensible manic ravings for hours on end while neglecting to eat, drink, sleep, or make use of the lavatory. My teeth would grind and I would start chewing my own tongue. I would not be quite myself. frankly.
Yes, Mr. Stubbins. And that is why you take pill even if head hurts. I will make you take pill, even if it means I have to ask Mr. Captain Blazkowicz to track you down and knock you out. I keep eye on you. Yes?
You are a right angel, Irina. Pleasure, Captain Blazkowicz.
How's it going? You look like how I felt after Deathhead took a knife to my frontal lobes. Yikes. Hello, Captain Blazkowicz.
In sad times, I like to listen to music. Do you like music, Herr Blazkowicz?
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese cat, Shoshana. Look at this. She's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blazkowicz, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column. She's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circuit.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science, mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old kachka. You had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleep, Ingle?
No. No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you, Ingle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So, I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? Feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back. Give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay. I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Shimshin, please take care of the drone running amok in the shooting range. Thank you very much.
Hello, Captain.
Yes, hello, Captain.
Good to see you again. How you doing?
Wow. These graphics sure are realistic. Feel like I'm inside the game.
Good evening, Captain.
Signore.
Hello there.
Don't forget to go see Seth so he
we
can check up on you.
Caroline.
I believe he's in his workshop.
Hello. You look unhappy, Captain Blazkowicz. Don't lose hope. Captain Blazkowicz.
Chase you, ain't you? Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
Bye-bye.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well, well done, Yingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blazkowicz, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to Die Käfer, Herr Seth?
Yeah, what, Madeleine?
Und, ja, wir rein, wir sind die Band, Die Käfer. Have you listened to their music?
Music? You want my head to explode? Madeleine, it's music, she calls it.
They sing very well.
Yes, they do.
And they look good, too.
Oh, of course.
That's not a bad thing, is it?
No, it's not bad.
Johann is my favorite. So mysterious.
Oh, very mysterious. Now, I remember romance. Yeah, I do. Vaguely.
Oh. It's just make-believe. Mother doesn't like make-believe. She has my marriage already arranged to the son
of the head of the secret police in Berlin.
That's fantastic, fantastic.
I don't know anything about him except that he sweats a lot, plays golf all the time, and smells of onions. I hate onions.
Yeah, well, you are free of your mother right now, no?
Yeah, you can go on any romantic adventure you like. Just do it.
Yeah. I suppose that is true.
Medele, do me a favor. Just you catch, all day long.
Mond, ja, ja, wir rein, wir sind unter dem großen Forscher. Mond, ja, ja, wir rein, wir sind unter dem.
Entschuldigung, Sie haben... Na. Elohim,
hello, Captain.
What's going on, Captain?
Hey, Captain.
Captain?
Pleasure, Captain Blaskowitz.
Captain? Sisu, Captain. Find your strength. Many Nazis left to kill.
Moika. Captain. Hey.
Good evening, Captain Buzzards.
You okay?
Moika. Hey.
Really groovy, this music, Cap.
Pleasure, Captain Blaskowitz.
My friend.
How you doing?
Ready for anything, sir.
Captain Blush.
How are you?
Hello, Captain.
Hello, my friend.
Good evening, Captain.
Hello to you, Captain.
Oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American Resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
I'll be joining you, Caroline. Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
Captain.
What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the state building. It says?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this one, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help? Five degrees port, und dann continue, straight forward.
Got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
It's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ. Should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside. Thank you.
Cap, you there? Listen, Cap, transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons. Thank you.
einer der ersten in Manhattan.
Unglaublich. Wäre ich doch dabei gewesen.
Unglaublich, ja. Alles war noch heiß von der Explosion. Ich öffnete die Luke und trotzte dem atomaren Blutgenerei von der Sonne.
Come on.
State Building. Caroline, will you help light the way? See if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got power. Let's find the controls and see if it moves.
Cap, you should know. Oh, wow. Look at these stars. Anya, you see this all-bright, all-knowing, oh gosh, look. Oh, they're zooming away. Wait.
William,
wait.
Why you just left? I don't know where. If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Thank you.
the old man's metal.
Thank you.
Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your voice, Anya. Every second. Oh, glory.
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're a Nazi?
No, 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 I am not a Nazi. I'm not a Nazi, okay?
You ain't a white-ass fascist Nazi pig. Then you either colored or you're a deviant. And you sure as hell ain't colored, so you trying to pass as a deviant? You look like a deviant to you, Sister Grace?
Nope.
Hang on, hang on. I may not be a deviant.
God, I told you, you're a goddamn Nazi!
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Spech back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass, I'll be dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
Chrysal Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in.
Shit! Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a death.
Oh, he's got a sick sense of humor. Dude, you're crushing me.
Chili, okay? It's my papa's recipe. Ain't got no spoon, though.
Oh, thanks.
So,
So what's with the chicken fence?
That's my Faraday cage, man. You dig? It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. I almost got killed by William goddamn Blazkowicz.
Do you mind?
You were here when the bomb hit.
Yeah, I was. I survived relatively unscathed because I was on the ground at the time. When I came up, it looked like a vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? I remember maimed people just wandering through the smoke. I remember screams that went through the bombed out buildings like howling ghosts. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was blindly stumbling through the chaos, his arms were outstretched, calling out for his mama. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms and they just drooped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mama. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking in a moment like that, huh? Shit. That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blazkowicz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls. Why is it that balls are always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things. Resting all snug and warm and cozy and comfortable in their little wrinkly wrapper of fucking skin. Shit.
That is a mystery.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way. Cute little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, Special?
There's pigs, lots of them, coming up the stairs. They're like a fucking army.
Shh, the fuckers found us. Well, you got an escape strategy, Mr. Blazkowicz?
Anya. We're gonna need immediate evac.
Understood, William. Dispatching has one and has two for immediate extraction.
Copy. Move your people to the roof. I'll stall the Nazis until our ride's here.
Brothers and sisters, listen up! I need everybody to get up to the roof now. We're evacuating. And bring all the equipment you can carry. Come on, let's hustle, people!
Come on, run! Get your shit!
You cool?
Just make sure your people make it out. Come and fucking get me, you white-ass, fascist, Nazi pigs!